Gillian Anderson just made headlines when Fox tried to pay her less than David Duchovny to come back to X-Files. Really, guys? Is this the truth that's out there? Now, you can make the argument that Gillian had less star power than David, whose recent show Californication did very well, but when you look at the numbers, you see Gillian was up against a much larger problem in white male Hollywood. According to USC, out of the top 100 movies in 2014, only 28% of the characters were female, and out of that pool, only 21% were leading or co-leading roles. Sadly, that means only 6% of our blockbusters are led by women. But even in movies centered around women like Mulan and Little Mermaid, most of the dialogue is spoken by men. Scarlett Johansson and Jennifer Lawrence were the only two actresses on Forbes' list of 100 highest paid celebrities. And the problem is even worse on the other side of the camera. Only 1.9% of the movies in the USC study were directed by women. Sadly, this imbalance carries over to virtually every industry. Women on average earn 78 cents for every dollar earned by a man in the same position. And then you factor in race, and it gets even sadder. African-American women earn 64 cents to every one white guy's dollar, Native American women earn 59 cents, and Hispanic women only get 56 cents. That's barely half. So not only are women featured less, they're paid less too. That's just peachy. Now there is some hope on the horizon. Disney chairman Alan Horn says that audiences have an equal desire for female leads. Disney is proving this with films like Frozen, Inside Out, Maleficent, Tomorrowland, and of course, Star Wars. But you really don't even need these facts. Go ahead and ask your neighbor if they want to see a woman crushing it on a movie and see what they say. Go on, ask them. Now the music industry is far ahead of Hollywood. Taylor Swift and Katy Perry are top grossing females, and their earnings far outpace their male counterparts. So together, let's put a burden on Hollywood to stop making our movies about white guys. If music is any indication, people would rather listen to women anyway. I'm thinking let's make some movies with some badass female leads. Gillian Anderson's role as Agent Scully is one of them, and thanks to the recent attention, Fox is now gonna pay her as much as Duchovny. Duh. Now listen, I don't wanna make another video about this, you guys. Let's just get it together. Thanks. Hey guys, it's Stacey. Thanks so much for watching The Trivia List. I hope you had a blast hanging out, but the only way I'm gonna believe you is if you leave a comment below, and then subscribe, and then watch more videos.